It is too early for this right now. I don't even want to open my eyes. It hurts. It burns. I don't want to leave this bed. It's so comfortable. Last night I went to bed at like 11 because I couldn't go to sleep. And today I had to wake up at 4:30. So let's get this thing started.
John iHeart Radio starts now.
So I've been listening to John Jay and Rich since I was like 6 years old. They're my most favorite thing to listen to in the morning. They're great. Go check them out, iHeartRadio. So at this point, I had already taken my shower and I had brushed my teeth before I showered, but I had forgot to record and I didn't want to record because I think that's like the nastiest thing you can record. Like, so next, I'm just getting ready to hop in that shower to wake me up a little bit. I already took a shower last night, but you can never take too many showers. So this is like my first time ever doing this style of a video, so I feel really awkward in it, and if I am, I'm really sorry. So this is how I keep my makeup stored. It's nothing too fancy, nothing too big. I don't really have that much makeup. So yeah, there's how I keep it stored, and I'm gonna try to grab these two containers without dropping them everywhere and making a fool of myself. So yeah, there's that, and we should get started on that makeup.
Every day she takes a morning bath, she wets her hair, wraps a towel around her as she's heading for the bedroom chair. It's just another day. Office where the papers grow, she takes a break, drinks another coffee, and she finds it hard to stay awake. It's just another day. It's just another day. She posts another letter to the sound of fire. People gather around her and she finds it hard to stay alive. It's just another day. It's just another day. It's just another day. So sad. So sad.
so that, the, hey, Nathan, nice to meet you. My name's Rich, and my friend John Jay, my friend Kyle. So just so you understand, we're on the radio. The mistake that...
Gotta get off, gonna get, have to get off from this ride. Gotta get hold, gonna get, need to get hold of my pride.
By the way, yes, I'm wearing that Team USA Olympic shirt because my babies are out there making me proud to be an American, where at least I know I'm free. See that angelic flag flying? Yes, go America, Team USA killing the game out in Rio. Much love.
I finished getting ready and I put the finishing touches on my hair, and today is also picture day, so, and I have the class where we get our pictures done in 7th hour, so I'm hoping and crossing my fingers that this makeup stays on all day and in the picture I don't look shiny or oily. So good thing I got my rice paper with me. I'm gonna be blotting every 5 seconds today just to make sure that that picture comes out good. Like, girl, it is junior year. So yeah, junior year starts in T-minus 1 hour, and I gotta go catch a bus, and I gotta get lunch that my mom makes me. I know, I love my mom. She's good stuff. But, so yeah. Oh, my outfit. Let me show you guys my outfit. And for anyone out there wondering, yes, boo, I wear this much makeup every day. Every day. Baking, contour, highlight, all day, every day. Sorry, I just got a text message. Anyways, all day, every day, this much makeup. This is just me. I know this might be like too much makeup for some people, but I just feel really naked without it at this point. So yeah. So here's the full outfit. I know this dress makes me look even shorter than what I am. I'm 5'2", so that doesn't really help me. But these are my new navy blue Converse, and I thought they looked really nice with this outfit. I didn't want to go like crazy with heels and stuff because Lord knows I got the heels, but I wouldn't be comfortable, so I went with something really comfortable where if I eat, I can just feel comfortable in this area and everything. So that's why I'm wearing this. My watch is from Kmart, the shirt is from JCPenney's, the dress is from JCPenney's. This was, I think, about $20, and then this was 40 or 50 or something like that. The earrings are from Lane Bryant, and I don't know if you can see them because of the light in here, but they're pretty bombing. I like them a lot. And the bag is from JCPenney's also, $65, and the Converse are Converse, like, you can get them anywhere. If you guys haven't seen what I'm carrying in my bag with me, you guys should go click the link down below that I'm gonna put for my school supplies haul of 2016. So yeah, wish me luck, you guys.
So what's up, everyone? It's the
first day of school.
Hey. You know, we gotta slay, you know, every day.
Let's examine.
So I'm back and I made it through the day, thank the Lord, but today was so long and tiring. I don't know if the school doesn't have their AC working right now, but it is so hot. Like, I was dying. That's being a little bit dramatic, but it was so hot, and I'm not used to that. Like, I spent the entire summer doing absolutely nothing on the couch with AC, eating a bag of salt and vinegar chips. So, whew, girl, I was dying. Junior year so far, I can't really judge the year off of one day. My teachers, I don't know how I feel about them yet. I haven't really been able to feel them out too much. What I do know is I'm not taking the same cooking class I was taking last year, and I miss it so much already. Like, I don't even know what to do with my life at this point. What am I living for? Just joking. But I just miss it a lot, and I can't take it because I have to get credits otherwhere if I plan on going to college or graduating. So I don't like the way the school system has that set up. Today, lunch was really good. I got to sit with my friends and some good people. And as you guys saw in the vlog, we were just having a good old time. You know, like, the first day, all those people are like, oh my gosh, I miss you so much.
and they're like crying because they get to see each other again. I've never really been that type of a person. I'll just be like, hey, it's been a minute, like that type of person. So yeah, so there was no dramatic moments today. Oh, my ID, I got that. If I could find it, I think I already lost it. Ugh, this ID. It's better than last year's ID, but I look like a potato with a contour. This does not look good. How am I gonna cover this? Look! Look at that ID. It's awful. Focus. Focus, focus. Potato with a contour. I hope I don't look like that in person, because that's not good or cute or attractive. So, my freshman year ID though was popping. I don't even know why. Like, because my makeup wasn't really that good. But I think the hair, well, I look like Grease Lightning. So, no, I'm not really photogenic. So, that's why that came out the way it did. What else can I say? My gum that I was telling you about in my previous video. And again, if you have not seen my previous back to school haul supplies video or whatever, the link's gonna be in the description box below. But the gum came in handy. Like I told you guys, that tip works every time you meet people. You just get to socialize. It's really good stuff. I personally cannot stop talking. Like, I love to talk. I can talk for days. Mention any subject, I can go on for an hour about it. So gum just really helps me get it started without like coming off awkward or weird or anything like that. I'm just rambling at this point. So yeah, overall the first day was decent. Lunch was really good. Shout out to moms. No complaints. You guys should comment down below when your first day of school is, and if you already started school, put that day down, and you should put in the comments like how it went. And I hope to see you guys in my next video. Hopefully that video will be an eyebrow tutorial because I got like some ideas coming in. So yeah, hopefully that next video will be an eyebrow tutorial. You should also comment down below if you have any requests that I should do. I will put it in like the box with all my other requests. No, the metaphorical box. I will put it in there with all my other requests, and I will be working on it as fast as I can. I love you guys, and thanks for watching. Also, if you're new to my channel, subscribe, and if you're old to my channel, welcome back. Even though this is the end of the video, welcome back. I didn't really have much of an intro. It was just like me looking all crusty and dusty in bed. So yeah, I hope you guys like this video, and I'll catch you guys later. Have a blessed week.